title and I handle business. With everything that I have started, I finished shit. And I won't do it just to say that I did this. The government wants me quiet and timid. They want me working at 9 to 5. So I don't ever gotta use my mind. And they don't want me telling you what I find. They wouldn't mind having me doing some time.
Uh-oh, now they make a old. We moving so old. Blast fast and mash mathematics.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Razor and the big Brazilian, Gabriel the Pau Gonzaga. Gabriel the Pau Gonzaga, ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
Gabriel Gonzaga started out as a submission expert, earned his Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt, and has since become a very accomplished striker. He's got tremendous kicks, great timing, and knockout power in his hands.
Gabriel Gonzaga is set to go to battle inside the octagon. Ready to go to battle, put on a show.
This guy has some of the best guard passing in all of mixed martial arts. His technique and the speed of his execution is outstanding.
Gonzaga. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Gonzaga is 17 years his elder. Razor weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 17 wins, 10 losses. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 242 pounds. Fighting out of Ludlow, Massachusetts, Gabriel the Pau Gonzaga! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Running out of Chicago, Illinois, Razor! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Our referee for this fight is Eve Levine. Mike Goldberg, my partner is always Joe Rogan. We are set to get things started here in round number one.
Comes out swinging.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Head kicks. And again.
Oh, very nice.
Misses with the head kick. Big kick lands.
This could be it.
And his arm's free. Wow, very close.
Side control. Good elbow from the bottom. Right into guard again, though.
Good scramble.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Head kick.
Shot dropped him.
Hit him hard with that hook.
Great head kick.
Oh, nice.
drives for a flying triangle.
Oh, that's tight, Mike. That is tight.
This may secure the victory.
I think it will.
Great submission defense.
Beautiful defense. Side control.
Nicely done.
Gonzaga is bleeding here, Mike. He's moved to full guard. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Gonzaga's back in side control.
Looks like he's got a Kimura here. And his arm is out. Secures north-south position. He's now working from side control again. Back up to his feet again.
Changes his stance.
Head kick!
Single, but can't get it.
Good block, straight count. Round one is in the books. Gabriel Gonzaga's chin was tested. He was knocked down in that round.
Very scary moment. And without a doubt, he was in big trouble. Let's see it here again. And let's take a look at that from a different angle.
Got him hurt. Listen, when you come out, I want you to start fast. Go after him right away. Throw some strikes. Let's finish this thing.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
You ready?
Round two.
And pummels under and out of double underhooks.
Back and forth battle.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Joni lands another knee. He has really been good with those knees.
These knees are brutal. He's got an over and an under here.
Head kick. Razor's in a good spot here. He's very confident in the octagon.
He certainly looks very confident out there. And I think a lot of that could be attributed to the knockdown he scored the previous round. You know, when a guy gets double underhooks on you, it's always a terrible situation. Back to over-under.
Oh, he completes the suplex.
He moved into full mount. Nice right hand.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Nice elbow.
He takes his back. He's working from half guard now.
The mount again. And there's a reversal. And he's able to get back up to his feet.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick. Oh!
And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend. They're working hard here in the clinch. And he gets the throw. And they're back up. Nice jab.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
attacking those strikes more. Listen, he's a wrestler. He cannot take the...
Beautiful strike here, lands on target. And here we see a perfectly executed suplex. And here you see excellent technique and a big slam. Amazing highlights from that round.
The beautiful Ariani.
You ready?
5 minutes, third and final round. Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next. Clean jab.
Gonzaga's side looks so swollen.
Oh! Whoa! That's it!
Oh! He out! And it is all over!
Big roundhouse kick KO for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge roundhouse kick that ended this fight. As soon as it lands, this contest is over. We can see it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick. And when it lands, the fight is done. And here it is again. Right on the button.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 28 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Razor!
Winner by knockout.